Hello everyone, my name is Bo Vader. I'm a beekeeper, just getting here in my apiary right now. I'm in Brazil, in the state of Minas Gerais, and my bees, they're producing green propolis. Over here in my state, we produce the best green propolis in Brazil, the best green propolis in the world. So over here I have 21 hives. In the other side, I have another two, and today I'm going to show you a little bit about the bees, the Brazilian bees. Everyone calls them the killer bees. I don't have my clothes yet. It's just to be calm, and they're not like, they're defensive if you get really close to them, but if you respect them, you will have no problems. Right now I'm going down the trail again to put my clothing, and I will come back to work with them and show you everything. Bees use the propolis to hygiene and to close openings in their hives. This over here, it's called the smart collector. I install them in the honey boxes. So we create these openings and they're going to close it with the green propolis, depending on the genetics of the bees. It takes like from 4 to 7 days. So right now I'm going to start to work. I'm going to first remove all the collectors from the hives. They're going to be filled with bees, and then I'm going to just put them on the top of the hives. I will remove them and put them on the top of the hives, and then later I'm going to smoke them again so the bees leave, and I'm going to install the open ones. So let's take a look at the result. This green resin over here, this is the green propolis. So today was 26 collectors, each one weighing about 35 grams. This is the production from the past 4 days. I came here 4 days ago and I put new ones. Right now I'm gonna smoke them a little bit so the bees can leave the propolis alone. I'm gonna put the new collectors, and I'm gonna feed them with syrup and a protein powder. I already collected propolis from all the hives that are producing. A few of them are producing brown propolis, but I already made one of them change from brown to green. So mostly of my hives are producing green propolis right now. And it's starting to rain. I'm just going to feed them with syrup and protein ration. And I do this because over here we're in the top of the raining season, so there's not a lot of resources for the bees. And since I'm opening, like putting openings in their hives, it's not nice, you know. If I just take it, don't give nothing back, they won't thrive. So right now I'm gonna feed them and call it a day.